Hello everyone, today I'll be showing a short video on hydrojet procedure for the posterior capsule polishing. There are several ways to polish the posterior capsule. You can use low vacuum settings during irrigation and aspiration. With the IA tip you can polish the capsule, and there are several tools are also present in the market, and you can use them to polish the capsule. But today I'll be showing very simple technique, and this technique I am using for the last almost a decade without any complications. And in this case you can see there is a plaque present on the posterior capsule. So with the help of the fluid flush, if you throw the fluid parallel to the posterior capsule, you can flush out any plaque if it is loose, and any fibers and all the cells. But do not go underneath the anterior capsule, because then you may create complication. So this is simple 26 gauge curved cannula with the beveled up, and the pressure should be a gentle, and this is a very simple procedure, and you can use it, you can try it. Thank you very much.